In this short video, I'm going to show you how to earn free USDT on Binance. This is an update that is rolling in, and I need you to pay attention to whatever step I'm going to explain to you, because this USDT is given to you for free on the Binance app. There is no third party involved, okay? With that in your mind, let's look at how you can earn free USDT from Binance, okay? We equally have 7 USDT to the first 50 people to like this video, subscribe to this channel, and send any comment. To get the payment, you have to add your USDT address in the about page of your channel. So basically, in order for you to earn on this Binance platform, you have to click on a link that will be found on the description of this video, okay? Just in case you don't have an account on Binance, it's not possible for you to earn, but you can create one. If you create one, immediately you can earn from this link, okay? Again, as you can see, this is a crypto box red pocket, all right? So basically, the link to sign up or the link to earn on Binance for free, that is the free USDT, is found on the description of this video. And for those of you that have an account, I will advise you to sign up with a link that I'll share in the description, because immediately you sign up, you'll be able to get over 10 USDT when you perform your first trade. That is if you sign up through my link on Binance, okay? Because it is a promotional link. Now basically, when you click on this link, on the link to earn the free USDT, you'll be given two options. The first option is to stay here, and the second option is to go to Binance. Now let me explain what it means. Stay here means that you want to stay on the side, because we are currently on the website right now, okay? We are currently on the Binance website. We're currently on the Binance website, and you can equally go to the app or you can stay on the website. Now the issue is, if you try to stay on the website, they'll ask you to sign in, and if your browser is not the password and username of your account is not in your browser, you find it difficult. But if you've signed up in your browser before, you can use this option and you are going to claim the free USDT. Go to app simply means it will take you to the Binance app, okay? This one is pretty easy. There is no verification required. Once you have the app and you sign in, you automatically log you in, okay? Now for this video, I don't want to make it lengthy, so I'm going to choose go to app, okay? It will take some time for it to load. Alright, so as you can see, they're asking me an authentication code. So what I'll do is pause this video and paste it. What you must know is, I don't know why this is showing in French, but it's supposed to be in English. Basically, what you must know is, sometimes Binance will may require verification, as well as they may not, okay? And also, one thing I wanted to inform you is that to earn is after every 24 hours, okay? Basically, you come every day and click on the claim airdrop box, okay? So basically, this is written in French. I don't know why it's happening like this, but basically, I'll just have to click on reclaim in crypto box. That is just to claim a crypto box. That is what it means in French. So basically, every day you have to click on the claim crypto box. Wow, I've just gotten over 0.01 USDT. Felicitation means congratulations, vous avez obtenu. It simply means I have obtained 0.01 USDT, and you can do this many times a day. Basically, depending on the people Depending on your time zone, you can do that every time a day. And equally, you could claim some more airdrop or more of these if you refer or that if you share your link. Okay, so that is how it goes. Use the link and claim your free USDT after every 24 hours. Bye bye and stay blessed.